NBC4 News at 11.
Light poles come crashing down at a Ventura dealership, crushing cars. Tonight, firefighters say strong winds may be to blame.
Several parts of Southern California are still under a red flag warning, and here is why. Check out the powerful gust of wind shaking the trees in the Inland Empire. Even the metal street signs were getting knocked around.
Meteorologist David Bigger is tracking the winds for us. And David, they kept us up last night. How long are they going to be around?
Yeah, they're going to be keeping up a lot of folks tonight as well, Jonathan, because the winds are going to be around all night for tonight in some of our wind-prone locations, like across LA and Ventura counties. We still have winds 15 miles an hour in Oxnard. 15 mile per hour winds in Santa Clarita. We've had some spots of winds up above 20 miles an hour. And we still have some offshore breeze across parts of the IE as well as across Orange County with wind speeds in there from about 5 to 15 miles an hour. Now, here's a look at